Enough smoke coming off it. Fucking make you pass out if you breathe all that in for 5 minutes. Pretty hot chips. Put your hand under there, you definitely feel it. You're only doing that one cut, are you?
Yeah, that's one and a half mil.
Yeah.
100%
about
104 mil, then it's 102.
Oh.
I was thinking. Could go a cut in half, couldn't it? All of them
'Speeding it up.
It slowed down a bit, didn't it?
That's one you put it on. I thought higher the number would be faster.
Slower. One is slower. Higher than that would be faster.
That's what I said. Good, I was waiting for that piece of paper to fuck off. Okay. Yeah, it landed on my hand. This is a Okuma lathe, Japanese. The air compressor must be off. It's only a little bit of pressure left from when it was on the other day. There's a handle there for automatic feed. You see that wheel turning? If you didn't have automatic feed on, you'd have to turn that wheel by your hand. But there's a, see that pipe there that's turning? That's the automatic feed. So you pull the handle over there, you go boop, pull it up, and it just automatically feeds along to a certain speed that you pick on that. And that's the forwards and reverse, that switch there. That's the speed of the chuck, all those numbers. That's the three-jaw chuck. That's the bit of material that he's machining. That's the tailstock, center.